And the man accused of causing an hours-long SWAT standoff earlier this month is now facing less charges. 66-year-old Thon Van Dang was arrested back on June 14th after someone called 911 to report he fired a gun and was not letting people leave his home. He was originally charged with 4 counts of abduction, aggravated menacing, and discharging firearms. This week, the abduction charges were ignored. He's scheduled to appear in court tomorrow.